You know, Mr. Secretary, we have a long partnership promoting free, fair, and open trade to grow businesses and produce jobs for Missouri. As you heard about the China Hub, this is a St. Louis-based idea that is truly exciting. We believe that based on our visits, that we will, at least what they say, we will be seeing flights coming in, air flights coming into St. Louis early in 2011. And when you talk about a partnership, I've made three trips recently to China to promote it. We have gone with the most outstanding group you've ever seen. The governor, my colleague and I in the Senate, bipartisan group from federal, state, local officials, including Charlie Dooley and Russ Carnahan and many others, plus the business leaders, the cultural leaders, the community leaders have been there. And we've met with Wang Qishen and Wu Bangwo and others. And we think that this is a great opportunity. History's taught us during times of economic downturn, we ought to be expanding access to markets for American goods. And that's exactly what all of you associated with the World Trade Center are doing.